Sometimes, your phone creates two or more than two copies of a single contact. This mostly happens when you factory reset a device and sync contacts or change SIM and accidentally sync all contacts. This can completely clutter the contacts, making it hard to navigate throughout the contacts. Now you can always manually delete each and every copy of all the contacts, but this will take forever. Not to worry, we know some simple tricks to remove duplicate contacts from your phone with a few tabs. So welcome back to Get Your Tips. In this video, we will guide you how to find and remove duplicate contacts in Android. The first method is within the contact app itself. Open the contacts app, then tap on the menu icon on the top left corner and go to the suggestions. Now, you will find an option called clean up duplicates. Tap on merge to merge a single duplicate contact suggestions on tap. Merge all to merge all the duplicate contact suggestions. And you're done. Here is the second method using third-party app. Open the Google Play Store and download Cleaner Merge Duplicate Contacts. Once you open the app, it will automatically show you all the duplicate contacts under an option called Duplicates. This is where you will see duplicate contacts by name, phone numbers, and emails. Select the contacts you want to merge. You will find the options to merge or a contact or merge all duplicates. Once you have tapped merge or merge all, the duplicates will be deleted and merged into one contact. This app also lists unused contacts, which you can delete from within the app itself. So that's it guys. I hope this video was helpful. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on post notification so that you won't miss any upcoming updates. We'll be back with more exciting videos. Till then, this is Shahin signing off from Get Your Tips.